You guys notice anything different in the church this morning? Yeah, there's a ladder there, okay? Now, funny thing about ladders. If you're going to climb that ladder, you have to be in the right place. So from right here, can anyone climb the ladder from where you are now? No. Where do you have to be? You have to be by the ladder. If you're on that side of the ladder, you can climb it. If you're on that side of the ladder, you really shouldn't. If you're out here, you can't climb it at all. Today's sermon, the story we're going to look at today, is called Jacob's Ladder. Now, Jacob's ladder was much bigger than this one, because his ladder reached all the way up into heaven. And it was in a dream that God showed him that the gates of heaven were open, and that the angels of God were ascending and descending on the ladder, and then it came all the way down to where Jacob was. Now, Jacob had to be in the right place to see that God brought him to that one place, to that certain place, so he could see that ladder. And that was an amazing thing. Jacob really needed that, because he wasn't feeling really good. I mean, he was running away from his brother was going to kill him, and literally kill him, you know, not just be mean to him, but he was actually going to kill him. And so Jacob was afraid, and he was running to a place that he'd never been, to people he'd never seen, hoping that they would take care of him, and he was alone. So he needed to know that God was with him. And God brought him to a very special place, where he could see just that. Now, we need the same thing. We need to know that we're not alone. We need to know that God is with us. We need to know that Jesus will always be with us. And did you know that God brings us to a very special place so we can hear that? What place do you suppose that is? It's church, isn't it? Because this is one of the very few places that you can hear about how much God loves you. Now, how did you get here? How many people here drove themselves? Just one? Okay. How many people had their parents bring them? Mostly. Okay. Now, why do you suppose your parents would bring you here? I suppose it's because this is where you're going to hear about Jesus. This is where you're going to hear about God's love. This is where you're going to hear what you need to know. I think you're right. They love you just that much. Because they know if you're going to hear about God, if you're going to get to heaven, you have to be in the right place. And this is one of the places that you can hear that. We had a ladder up there. I'm going to move that when we're done. Because the point of that ladder is you can't climb it unless you're in the right place. Jacob wouldn't have had the dream unless he was in the place that God brought him. And we can't hear what God has to say unless we're in a place that needs it. So what we want to do is we're going to pray. And we want to thank God for your parents for bringing you here to his house. And we're going to thank God for Jesus who's given us a way home to heaven. So pray with me. Dear Jesus, thank you for our parents. Thank you for letting them bring us here. Teach us to listen so we can hear your voice. And thank you for your sacrifice. For your open heaven's gates.